kitchen walls with a thousand windows. You turn on Winston and the Den. I'm still asleep, but I can hear the piano when you make breakfast after ten. And I smell the coffee on your fingers. I still smell your perfume in the bed. Oh, the crushed linen roses are on everything. You're still inside my head.
You'll sing it with me? Come on.
You gotta make her know how it feels to miss you. Let her know you're swapping sides.
Yeah.
You're not the one with all the problems.
No, no, no.
You're the one with all the pride. So just pick your head up, boy, and walk away. Walk the coolest walk that you know. Cause in a month or two, she's gonna call you. You gotta hang up the phone.
All right.
I hope she knows I've got this memory.
Mm-hmm.
It won't ever seem to break or bend. Hell no. Hell no. A thick lock and sheetrock is on my windows in the kitchen. I don't think I'll ever take them down again. No way. Come on, here we go. Cause I've learned a lot from all these breakups and makeups and fuckups and fakeups. Things that I wish you could comprehend. Hey, comprehend. But for now, I'll lace up these wingtip shoes, boy, and I'll go and have breakfast with my good friends. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You gotta make her know how it feels to miss you. Let her know you're swapping sides. Oh, you're not the one with all the problems. You're not the one with all the problems. You're the one with all the pride. So just pick your head up, boy, and walk away.
Then he said,
walk the coolest walk that you know, Justin. He said, baby, I know you know. Because in a month or two, a man is gonna call you. You gotta listen to me. Hang up the phone.